All right, to Porirua now, where hundreds of Tokelauans gathered for one of the largest Hatele competitions held in New Zealand.
And I love Hatele. The event was meant to coincide with Tokelau Language Week, but due to large numbers, it had to be postponed until a big enough venue could be found. Sena Fulava has the story.
The Wellington Tokelau community have something to smile about.
I am so happy that all the Tokelauans, the three islands, are here today.
For the first time, Tokelau's three main atolls, Atafu, Whakaofo and Nukunonu, are performing in a Fatele, making this the largest of its kind held in New Zealand outside the biannual Tokelau Games.
The Fatele we're having today is our traditional dancing. It's more or less like Tuvaluans, but better than Tuvalu, I think.
Reverend Sopuanga helped organise today's event, and it's certainly caught the attention of onlookers.
My goodness, I'm awe inspired to see the New Zealand-born generations, and they are so good at it. I'm just so impressed with it. Right now, I'm without words, really.
Victoria Samuelu Hill grew up in Tokelau and never thought she'd see this happen in New Zealand.
Did you ever think that you'd see a Fatele in New Zealand of this size?
Never, never.
As we grow up in Tokelau, this is what we do. Each group will face each other and they try to beat the other group, but today there's no such thing as competing with each other. They enjoy themselves. And that's the good thing about it.
But for the young and brave, competition runs through their veins.
There's some competition. They say it's not, but in my head it is. So you just got to do our best, and leave it out there.
Andrew welcomed everyone with a speech his granddad wrote before he passed away. It was his way of honouring him.
It means a lot, eh? Coming to represent my culture, my island, and doing what I love with people that are very close to me.
And that's what today's all about, celebrating and embracing what it means to be Tokelau.
Wow, and we've been told that there was no official winner. Now, the Hatele continued well into the evening until they ran out of time.
It's the only way to do Hatele, really. Well, stay with us. After the break, we head to Tonga for their first ever short film festival.
The whole idea behind the Nukualofa Film Festival is to give youth the opportunity to pursue artistic activities.